was in the primitive tribal world that man first learned to summon the ancestral gods and goddesses, to call on forces higher and more powerful than himself.
Open wide the gates of hell. 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 Open wide the gates of hell.
Hail Satan.
Open wide the gates of hell. Open wide the gates of hell. Open wide the gates of hell.
Hail Satan.
Open wide the gates of hell. Open wide the gates of hell. Open wide the gates of hell.
Hail Satan.
I would say that all people these days would have demons in them because of the very nature of the times that we live in. Scripture tells us that the devil is really trying to get as many people to go his way as possible, because these are last days we live in and he knows that his end is very close at hand.
Open wide the gates of hell.
Hail Satan. Hail Satan. Hail Satan.
Open wide the gates of hell.
Ancestral gods and goddesses, to call on forces higher and more powerful than himself.
I would say that all people these days would have demons in them.
Well, it occurred to me for many, many years that there was a large gray area between psychiatry and religion that was untapped, and no religion had ever been based on man's carnal needs or his fleshly pursuits.
With this magical wand I strengthen my will. With this magical wand I strengthen my will. With this magical wand I strengthen my will for good. With this fine star I strengthen thy magical power. In the name of the goddess Selene and of the goddess Isis, I declare you both priestesses of the Fellowship of Isis.
Hail Satan! Hail Satan! Hail Satan!
Open wide the gates of hell, 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 and come forth, Shemham Farash.
Shemham Farash! Hail Satan!
It was in the primitive tribal world that man first learned to summon the ancestral gods and goddesses, to call on forces higher and more powerful than himself. That man first learned to summon the ancestral gods and goddesses, to call on.
I would say that all people these days would have demons in them.
The gates of hell.
It was in the primitive tribal world that man first learned to summon the ancestral gods and goddesses, to call on forces higher and more powerful.
I would say that all people these days would have demons in them.
First learn to summon the ancestral gods and goddesses, to call on forces higher and more powerful than himself.